The latest news out of Volkswagen's corporate headquarters in Germany is not good. Volkswagen has literally been caught in committing one of the greatest consumer frauds in U.S. history by purposely going into the software of the engines and manipulating the data to fool EPA regulators and consumers into believing that these cars were actually producing low pollutants and had better gas mileage. It was a fraud that was accidentally uncovered when a group of university students started testing these vehicles in real-life on-road conditions and found that the numbers were dramatically different than what Volkswagen had reported to the EPA and had marketed. One reason Volkswagen undoubtedly committed this fraud was to make money, not just from selling more cars, because Volkswagen is the largest automobile producer in the entire world, but because the United States gives huge multi-million dollar tax benefits if you sell highly efficient, fuel efficient, and low pollutant cars. But what's going to happen to U.S. consumers? Some believe these things can be fixed with a new addition or manipulation to the exhaust system, but consumers who purchase these cars are victims of fraud. And as an attorney, I know that they're entitled to compensation because they are the victims of a fraud. How much compensation they're entitled to and who's going to decide that has yet to be finalized, as so far hundreds of cases have been filed around the country against Volkswagen. Every state has different laws that provide different benefits to victims of fraud. What I anticipate is going to happen is that all of these cases will eventually be consolidated into one massive class action. If you've purchased a Volkswagen car and are the victim of some of the fraudulent conduct that Volkswagen has now admitted to having perpetrated on consumers, you should call my office today and let me help you, because you will be entitled to compensation, and I'm ready to hold Volkswagen accountable for having lied to consumers, having lied to the government, and having lied to you.